we're in the train. So we're in the train right now, and we're going to the world's first Nutella Cafe. And I don't know if there's a line right now. It opened up today in the morning, but we're gonna see what there is. We're gonna see what to eat, and then we're just gonna go.
You're in my shop.
So the Nutella Cafe place is supposed to be over there. I'm not really sure, but we're gonna check, and hopefully there's not a long line, because I'm kind of hungry right now.
We're almost there, guys.
It's been 10 minutes. The line is really long right now. You can see over there. Like, let me just get a little look over there. And then someone's pissed off. Someone's really pissed off. That's okay. We're waiting in line. We got these little Nutella pretzels the lady gave us. And we're just gonna wait. So we've been waiting 1 hour. We're literally at the front of the line, that dude right there. Just tell us to go in. And they gave us a menu. They shut us around. And we're just... The next clip should be us eating in there, hopefully. Or I could just get a cup of water and just leave, you know? Because 1 hour wait is just not that bad, you know? Nutella. This is what it looks like. I don't want to tilt it over. I think it's ice cream. Bro, this is like... It's like espresso. That's actually fire. Oh, dip it in there. Dip it. Dip it more in there.
Why are you being weird?
Just dip it.
That's a comfortable.
Slow motion, please. If you don't see a clip after this, that's because my camera's dead and I don't have the battery pack. So that's it for today's vlog. I will see you guys in the next one. And as always, you have a good one.